Hello everyone, my name is Felix. I'm the founder and CEO of IXON Food Technology. I'm a scientist with a master's degree in food analysis and food safety management and a doctorate degree in plasma physics. I have previously worked as an editor at Nature magazine for 7 years. I believe if it wasn't for my interdisciplinary background and unusual career path, I wouldn't have come up with the invention that I'll be presenting to you today. Meat has been an important part of the human diet for the last 1.5 million years. Meat is packed with proteins and energy that are needed for growth and development. Without meat, children grow up smaller, weaker, and less intelligent. By enriching children's diet with meat, they gain not only a better head start, but a greater resilience later in life. However, meat is a perishable, and the distribution of fresh meat in countries with poor cold chain infrastructure poses great challenges. What if there was a technology that could help us distribute fresh meat around the world without refrigeration? Imagine the nutrition and socio-economic gaps we had to close. 5 years ago, my co-worker Elton and I developed a technology called Advanced Sous-vide Aseptic Packaging, or ASAP. The technology enables food sterilization at relatively low temperatures, around 60 to 80 degrees Celsius. Because the temperature never goes beyond boiling, the meat remains pink, juicy, and medium rare. Here you see a picture of a Canadian pork chop packed in olive oil using our technology. Here are some US sirloin steaks that we served at the London event last October. They were shipped from Hong Kong using EMS and were stored at room temperature for 6 weeks prior to serving. As you can see, the center is pink, juicy, and medium rare. Everyone who tried the steak said it tasted amazing. So how do we manage to sterilize food at such low temperatures? Well, if you look at traditional retort sterilization, the way we ensure all bacteria are killed is to heat the food at 121 degrees for 15 to 40 minutes. The high temperature is what makes canned food so dry, tasteless, and mushy. Our method is clever in that we separate the food into different components onto which we apply different sterilization techniques. For the packaging, we use vaporized hydrogen peroxide. For oil and sauce, we use retort sterilization. And for the meat, we heat the surface to 160 degrees for 30 seconds. Because the bacteria only exists on the surface of the meat, they will be zapped quickly by the instant high heat. We then combine everything together under an aseptic environment and perform sous vide to cook through the meat. Since everything is sterile, the meat will remain shelf stable. Our technology is going to help food manufacturers reduce cost, save energy, and improve production efficiency. With our products, you can have perfectly cooked meals at home or in a restaurant within the snap of a finger. Freezer burns, defrosting, and bad cooking will become a thing of the past. And by locking in the freshness and extending the shelf life of meat from days to years, there will be more food available for everyone. ASAP is set to change the world. It is the most energy efficient food preservation method known today, even more so than canning. In fact, we believe ASAP is the biggest thing to come since the discovery of liquid food aseptic packaging. It can solve 10 out of 17 sustainable development goals set out by the United Nations. 3 years ago, our team built a pilot factory in Hong Kong for making ASAP food manually. The process is far from efficient, but it allows us to perform microbial tests and develop peripheral technologies for enhancing the safety and reliability of ASAP food. Now we are ready to move on. And our next goal is to build a production line for making ASAP food autonomously. For this reason, we call on all meat processors, aseptic packaging companies, food processing equipment suppliers, industrial automation suppliers, supermarket chains, governments and philanthropists. Let's work together to realize the full potential of this grand technology. Thank you.